And in case you missed it, police have yet to identify the man run over and killed Thursday morning along the border freeway. It happened around 6 a.m. along the Cesar Chavez Highway east at Midway. That's in the Lower Valley. Authorities say the man was running across the road when he was hit by two vehicles. His name has yet to be released, pending notification of kin. Investigators